No. Sacrifice. So how does one make the right sacrifices or sacrifice right? Just like in entertainment, you know, sacrificing is like being an artist and you are booked to perform at two places at the same time. You're double booked. You have to let go of one to attend the other. You have to sacrifice one event so you can go perform at the other event. You have to sacrifice. What happens is you will always feel like or wish to attend both events at the same time, but you cannot, because you can't be at two places at the same time. You can't be in two places at the same time. You have to let go of one place. You have to sacrifice one place. The same thing that you should also do when it comes to your dreams. Stop trying to do many things at the same time. Stop trying to do more than one thing at the same time. Do one thing at a time. And if you have more than one option, make sure that you restructure or you structure well how you are going to do your things. Make sure that your action plan, you are good to go. You are good to make sure that whatever that you've sacrificed for or you've sacrificed for is going to actually come alive, is actually going to come through. Someday you will live it, you will achieve it through sacrificing for it. Sacrifice.